one thing about this generation, you know, sometimes they go too far in entrepreneurship, you know, and need to balance a little bit more of it at a musical training, you know, I think, you know. We were totally unknowledgeable about anything business-wise because the social environment then wouldn't allow it. We were in an environment where if you took the outside evaluation seriously, you could, you know, you didn't have much hope. What they've done is let go their past, you know, and that's not with blues and jazz and et cetera, you know. A lot of them hold on to gospel, but you cannot do that, you know, because jazz is like our classical music. Pro Tools or just sequences and so forth, you know, auto tunes and all that stuff is the technology is catching up with the human being. And if you know your music, those things are okay. If you don't, it just makes you lazy and have to depend on the mind of the machine. And what I am upset about and frustrated about is that I travel the world more than, I don't care who it is. We don't have a sense of our history.